good afternoon to my target speaker. Today, when he just come onto the stage and asked what is CEO, that made the audience guess and that aroused the audience to listen, and he gained the attention of the audience. And you have in your speech, you have two instances where you were caught as a victim by the cyclone, and the other one is your you looked at the perfume and the message you got, and that reminded me of the story. I was also in the same situation. I was also caught as a victim by the flood, and the same way, the same courage what you had, that took me and saved me. So you had beautiful transition between your stories, and you also had a bit of humor in your stories, when you express the way you were astonished by the water level that has been raised, and your two instances has made your message very clear. You have given back the audience a clear message to be very courageous and being very optimistic. I hope this courage and optimism will make you a better speaker and also a better leader. Looking forward for your next speech.